Good morning. Happy Monday. Yesterday, all the kids all complaining. I don't want to go back to school on Monday. Vacation went so fast. No feeling, kid. My 2 days that I had off went really fast. As opposed to your freaking eight days to get off. But, get it going again. Today is Emma's last day. Her last class. Kid could have brought a freaking suitcase in. Last semester, they did not book buyback, apparently. And today is the day. So she brought all of her books from last semester and this semester. So she is done until the little summer. She says she's not going to kill herself this summer. Just take up one class that she has to make up anyway, so. So she'll get that done, at least. Now we'll see what she does next semester. If everything goes well. All the cooking classes and everything she does great in. It's the core classes that she has issues with. But even that, she got those taken care of. Except for quantitative reasoning or something like that. But it's the only class she's got. So she'll be able to concentrate on it. Get it to click. We got the studio rearranged a little bit. Somewhat. Got my drafting table down there. Move the printer closer to. It's right next to the computer now, or right next to my desk. So makes it easier to hook it up to the desk. Throw the webcam on it. Maybe do some time lapse videos. We'll see. Got some paint coming Thursday. Just need to get it warm enough to be able to spray paint on it. Flying. might not be this weekend for painting. Back to the old hours. Work until 3. It's kind of nice last week getting out at 1. Got a field trip to a machine company this week. Only like a 45-minute drive. So, not too bad. Except that I think I'm going with the GM. He can drive. But yeah, so that's that. Monday. Let's get this week started. The other engineer will be back Wednesday, so just 2 more days of solo. It's fucking busy, man. Be good. Bye.